made it through the tough Dancing with the Fans audition process. Now they've been hard at work rehearsing their moves with
celebrity choreographer Johnny P. Here he is.
Johnny P, yeah, baby.
Johnny, always lovely to
see
you.
Same here.
Now, none of these people had any dancing experience before they joined the troupe, right?
Nothing at all.
Okay, so you had to work from scratch.
We absolutely worked from scratch.
And how did it go this time?
Painful. No, it was good. It was really, really good.
Were they quick learners? They seemed like very quick learners, this group.
Whiners or learners?
Learners.
They were wonderful. Oh. Yes. We did a great job. We had no problems. Little diva moments here and there.
Sure.
But everything went really well.
What dance are we going to see them perform? What kind of a dance?
Is this the lambada, the forbidden dance? Or
I like that.
This could be a forbidden dance, but it's more like more of a pop forbidden dance.
Great.
Pop forbidden dance. Okay.
Well, here we go. It's come down to this moment. Mm-hmm. Here to perform for us now, the Dancing with the Fans dancers.
Oh my gosh, are they here?
From the Bahamas when Live returns in a moment.
Thought they did a fabulous job. I mean, they only really worked a real few hours on this
project,
hours. Right?
Yeah. Terrific job.
Well, as a reward for all your hard work, we've got a little surprise for you. We're giving you all massages at the Mandara Spa here at the Atlantis.
Kids are going to want a massage. The kids will get to do a dolphin interaction at Dolphin Key. How's that sound?
And just so that you know, I am going to be your personal masseuse. Okay, but anyway. So thank you all very, very much for that. We'll be right back with more from the Bahamas.